let me get you something to think about. No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a headache, can't get no love from me. Paying up the passenger side of his best friend's ride.
Kick off your weekend early with commercial free Friday on Hot 103.
Shut up.
Bum, 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 bum. So today, guys, I'll take you guys with me. Well, I usually do on a normal basis. Well, actually, today is up in the air. It is Friday. A lot going on. This morning started incredibly busy. I had to take care of some business, so hopefully that will work out. So right now, we're going to the bank.
Pounds of stress on your head. I love the way we sleep and how we don't
have it. Baby, oh my God.
I'll give it to you.
Baby, you may give it to me. I give it to you. As long as you want. You know I got it. That's the way I love for you.
And you know I ride with you. I will always try with you.
I will climb a mountain high. Every time there's always a car next to me. Hopefully there's no line, so I'm trying to make my way to Tacoma to go to my favorite store and to go to the Asian store. I gotta prep myself to make some sushi bake this weekend. So that's what I'm doing. I just gotta make my way to Tacoma. Yeah, super hot today. So follow me and everything is all right. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And what am I doing today? You know what? The night is young. Oh, actually, never, not yet. The morning, it just does not want me to record today. I swear. Oh my gosh. I don't know, you know? It might just, we'll see what happens today. We'll see what happens today. You and I, you're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I've been
singing. This song reminds me of when I was in the childcare industry. The kids that I used to watch. Aww. They used to love this song.
So I'll take no more. No more, it cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind.
See like me. hair is making me hot because it's down. Like, I want to put it up. Maybe one of the, maybe I will. It's so hot right now. That's why, I think the reason why I don't like my hair like this, which is why I like it because it's so beautiful, but I don't like it like this because it's hot and it's just in the way. In the way. So we're not going to be here that long. We're just going to get some cute pie or a mayo sriracha mix or just a mayo because I already have sriracha at home. Rice vinegar, sesame oil, furikake, and seaweed. I got sleepy all of a sudden. Tired. Trying to figure out what I want to eat. What time can heal but this one? I would get some chicken from Safeway, but I'm so lazy right now. Lazy. Like, I want to just do a drive-thru, but there's no drive-thru chicken that I want. Like, I don't want Popeyes.
Turn right onto 172nd Street East, Popeyes? Then turn right.
I don't know. I like Popeyes, but sometimes it's just that I'm not craving Popeyes. But you know what? I'm over here thinking, like, I think I got gypped from when I got my oil changed because she was like, okay, well, what oil do you want? Do you want the cheapest one, the medium one, or the most expensive one? And I was like, oh, yeah, I have a coupon. And she was like, oh, first before that, she was like, oh, if you get the cheapest one, then you only last for 3,000 miles. So I was like, okay, well, I'll get the expensive one. And plus, I have a coupon
head
for
it. Head east on 176th Street East toward
so
Canyon Road East.
My sticker.
Turn right onto Canyon Road East, then turn
you
right.
Know, like, when your next mile is. Like, it's still 3,000 miles. Like, she lied to me. Like, people be lying, yo. I'm tired of it. But, yeah. Weird. I kind of want some chicken. Like, I want chicken. Some fried chicken. Should I make some? But if I make it, I gotta wait. I don't know. I got some things to think about. It's going up. It's going up. So it's 5:30 now. The only thing I ate was that food that I got from the bakery. I thought I recorded it, but it didn't save. So, oops. So now I'm here at Wingstop getting my food for today, I guess. And I had a leftover of this from the bakery. This one's sweeter though. The other one was with meat, but it was a little sweet too. This one is just for like dessert or something. So I'll definitely eat this after Wingstop because I'm so hungry right now. Like, it's about time. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Why is she calling now after so long? Now what does she wants? Tell me what does she needs? Did she hear about the brand new things that you just bought for me? Cause Sean didn't have no kids, and she had no mutual friends. And you told me that she's a trick when y'all broke up in 96. What you gonna do when you can't say no? When the feelings have to show, boy, I really need to know when. How you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do when she wants you back? What you gonna do when you can't say no? When the feelings have to show, boy, I really need to know when. How you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do when she wants you back? There's no need to reminisce for the past. All of your sweet.
to hear about the brand new things that you just bought for me. The show didn't have no kids, they share no mutual friends. And you told me that she's a trick when you're broke up in 96.
Twisted Twix. Yum. Yum. No. It's good. Heck good. Hella good. Oh my god, I feel like that woke me up. That's waking me up, yo. Missy! Get your freak on! I had to change because I worked, so I'm just getting ready for the cold. You know, prepare myself because it's gonna be a long night. Get your freak on!
Today is a good day. It's Commercial Free Friday on Hot 103.7. Sponsored by Chuck Olson Kia.
Line at DQ. That's a lot of people in line, right? They want their this. That's what they want. Cause I be wanting my what do you call these things again? Blizzards. I be wanting my blizzards too. So it's night, it's like 10:30 and I'm still out here. Beautiful morning, yeah, it's all my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, it's all my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. And now we are on to the April birthday celebration. So last night was really great. I slept really good. And now I'm ready to take on the day. I am ready to eat some food, sing some karaoke, and hang out with my besties. I am ready to party. So if you're ready to come with me, let's go. So we are on our way now. It's just right there on the corner. And let's take over. So if you're ready, I'm ready too. Thank you for coming with me. Let's go. Thank you for watching.
Start vlogging.
Okay.
Well,
I started.
Oh my god. That's...
Who made this?
Me.
I did.
Yeah, he did. He did.
Which one?
The belly.
What is that? Is that your fave?
Who made that?
I tried.
Oh my god, look at that. Look. Karaoke. Yum. You did just burp on me.
Yeah.
Gracie.
Gracie.
Can we do it for you?
Yeah.
Aww. Why did you burp? Why did you burp on me?
I don't know.
Yeah, you did.
No, I
didn't. Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Roman bro.
You don't take it. You don't even
nuts? Oh, like those peanut, like roasted nuts? Oh. Are you gonna have some roasted? Can you make me one?
What?
Can you make me one, please?
What?
That. This. Make me one. Oh, you wanna intervene there?
Go!
Go, baby! Here we go. Are you gonna sing?
We'll sing.
Oh, me and you?
I mean,
girl. You can tell you're at a Filipino house because look at this. Just right here, outside the door. Roy's just really determined to find the remote because he wants them to stop. No, wait, where's the remote?
What? He said, GG's, pack it up. Time to go home, pack it up.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the remote? Where's the remote?
Everybody find the remote. Thank you.
So follow me, and I don't know, maybe we'll go get something to eat or get a drink. I don't know, we'll see.
Oh look, so here we are, we ended up at round one to celebrate Ian's birthday.
birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ian. Happy birthday to you. Try.
Take
yeah.
off the
coffee.
It's like my birthday is like.
Hey, Mama.
Hey, Mama.
Mama.
Can you use the birthday boy have the biggest the biggest? Yes, like in the middle.
Oh, no.
The middle is
open. I cannot watch
the middle.
Thank you guys for coming along with me this weekend. I had a great time. So right now, you know, it's Sunday, lazy Sunday. Everybody that I talk to right now is just like, oh, tired. It's Sunday, it's sleepy day. It's sleep day, and I totally agree because I just took a nap and now I'm fresh, ready to take on a day. We got things to do for this Friday, so gotta get on it. This is my leftover chicken cake from that I made today. Yesterday, not chicken bake, but sushi bake. But yesterday, the one that I made, I didn't have cream cheese on it. Well, today I put egg on it. So now it's sticking. So that's the trick. So now it's like, yeah, it's so good. Like, I love it. And let's not forget that we have the crack sauce. So we're about to have some crack sauce right now. And then you asked with what? I'll show you with what. With some mini cucumbers. They are so good. I'm obsessed. So thanks for coming to work with me. Thanks for karaokeing with me. Thank you for coming to the party. These are so, like, I'm so obsessed with these. So this is it here. This is it how we hear. This is how you eat it, okay? Put it right here. And bam. So tomorrow we start our diet, our workout. We start a lot of things tomorrow, actually. It's gonna be a busy week for me. Busy. But it's cool. I can't wait till Saturday. More plans with friends.